Show me what democracy looks like.
This is what democracy looks like.
Show me what democracy looks like.
This is what democracy looks like.
Now, again, last night at 3:18 a.m., I believe the budget and assembly was passed. So, it seems that the people behind us in this current administration want to show us what hypocrisy looks like. I had somebody else walking around the Capitol, and she hurt her foot because she's been here since Tuesday. She's showing us what a limp looks like. Get it? Limp. Maybe I'll just keep the speaking. I'm not going to do it like that. Let's give a shout out to all our volunteers that do all the work here. Local 251, the stagehand. And the way you set this up and take it down is fantastic.